Chips, along with his brother, were brought to Willows by a good Samaritan who found both cats dumped on the roadside inside a sealed box. It was an act of great cruelty to do this to them, and they were very lucky to be found before it was too late.